Hello everybody, you can make a motor with your hard disk with 12 voltage with a scotch on the disk, and it's like that. Okay, go.